Hello, welcome to the 10th installment entry of my journal, and today we are in the woods of Three Decanter. What exactly was that? Of plus Three Decanter. While adjusting the contents of his oversized pack one day, Sir Reginald of Tilmoran realized that several of his arrows had disappeared, and the place, much to his pleasant surprise, was an artifact of immense power. That's odd, I didn't see that there. But, we're hunting kobolds in the woods today, around Flan. So let's continue. Orcs, not kobolds, though. No. Nice shot, Doizel. How about ye? Oof. Where are your kobold brethren? Double team. Lizard folk. Ooh! I'll teach you a thing or two. Oh, no, 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 no. Just going east, as the dragon said. What did the dragon say, actually? Destroy the kobolds to the east, they hold a cup of something very important. Perhaps it could lead to the southeast as well. Well, with all this battling, I feel myself getting stronger. Let's look down here. He's coming. Bandit rogues. Hang in, Doizel. Don't need to tell you that. Who did that? Whoa! Cool. Bandit Mage had some magic. Wary of a sword spider. We're not in a friendly area. Oh my. If only I could look at an overall map. I'm going to continue going east, as the dragon told me.
You're going
the
down.
Ruffian rogues. Let me get the mage. Don't you dare. Oh, you did. I've got you, Doizel. I've got you, Doizel. Ah, good comeback. We can't go any further east. So I should meditate on what I've learned. I shall work on my fighting skills. Concentration. Discipline. I can empower my spells. I can extend my spells, but they take up a slot. One slot. Spell slot one level higher, so I wouldn't be able to cast extended bull strength just yet. Combat casting. weapon focus. I already have a rapier. I have 2 feats remaining. What's alertness? +2 to spot and listen checks. How about we go to weapon fighting? And with a weapon focus, longsword. Try that. Put a rapier in my second hand. Let's try that. Be the dual wielding bard. Did I leave these behind? Did. I better go help him. Didn't work, shaman. Quite like this dual wielding. Casters. Sing our bard song. Show yourselves. Wizard folk. Oh, it's a chieftain. Cool touch. Entrance to the lizard folk village, perhaps. Sorrow's Island. Aha, we're in the grassland where we need to be. This is what we were looking for. Kobolds.
Death is coming for you.
Ah. Where are you running to?
Let's have at it. Time for a bit of the game. Let's have at it.
Doizel's having all of the fun. Okay. The falcon is helping us. Does the falcon speak? Oh.
Well.
Cave entrance. This is the cave we needed. Full of kobolds. Finally, we have found it.
You're going down.
Expect hordes of them in here, Doizel.
Good. Plenty of kobolds to get the head cracking.
That's right. We'll just drink a potion out here. We don't need to rest. There are only kobolds. Oh, this is the kobold kingdom.
Arg, I'm cracking skulls.
Yes, you are, Doizel. Save some for me. I say the game is giving, well, the world is giving us plenty of loot, Doizel. I think it wants us to cast Bark Skin for how long? I'll use Bark Skin. You can have a Bark Skin. Wow, many kobolds. That should make them chop down pretty easily. Oh, there's many of them, though. Ah, I'm in trouble. Retreat, retreat. As I said, they're just kobolds. They're very fortified in there. Let us prepare a little harder when we see a million of them.
Death is coming for you!
Even a million of a small creature can be trouble. Prepare this time. From alignment, let me summon. Let me get out of my armor first. Cast bull strength on you, Doizel. Magic weapon on my badger. And mage armor on you, Doizel. Put my armor back on. Finally, I'll cast a bard song. Let the spaghetti fly. Defend me, my warriors. Got out of town. Oh, buffs are no longer active. I guess they are on Doizel. Hmm. Alright, let's take our time. Surely there's many more where these came from.
Don't call me Shirley. Ha ha.
Yeah, as well. You know what I meant, Doizel. The buggers are gonna make us rich. Once again. You know my... The best thing about adventuring, Doizel, as I've told you, very profitable.
That it is.
Let's go, Doizel. Kobold King. Hello?
I'll give you anything, just spare my life.
Anything?
Yes, anything, just name it.
Who are you working for?
A great beast, his name is Tyran Thraxus.
A beast? What kind of beast?
I don't know, he's huge with wings and he shines.
He shines?
Yes, he shines, now please let me go.
Well, we could let you go after you murdered countless citizens, but I think we'll just go with the spoon idea.
You can't win!
Sorry. Ooh. My, my, my. Ring of protection, ring of jade, gold ring, an emerald, a diamond. Magical bottle, summon creature 9. Single use, wow. Summon an ancient elemental to help you in battle. Heavy crossbow plus 2. Sorcerer's robe, 200 gold. Wow, he was really decked out for a kobold. Glittering necklace, 15 gold. We've not only solved the kobold horde problem for Flan, but we've also helped a dragon.
I could do that.
Handle it, Doizel. So let's go report back to the dragon. Robe of Light. Magic circle against alignment. Cure critical wounds. Very profitable, Doizel. Can certainly make a living doing this.
Aye, and it gets the blood flowing, too. This bark skin is kinda itchy, though.
Well, you get used to it.
Aye, you do.
Wait a minute before we go that way. It's a very long passage. There's a door down here. More treasure? Yes.
I can do that.
Beautiful. Now let's go down this long passage and see what awaits. Kobold spoke excellent common, and he knew how to hoard wealth. Interesting. Working for Tyran Thraxist. Perhaps a dragon that shines? Curious. Oh my. Oh my. What is that? What is that? A wyvern? Can we take it? Chance. I wonder if we buff up, if we can handle this thing.
You can't win.
We'll make a note of it in our journal. Get the heck out of here. These kobolds have a wyvern in tow. Where in the world did they get a wyvern from? Were they living here peacefully with it, or... I don't think it was like a pet to them. They could have been equally trapped on that side by the wyvern, and... just never went back there. Whew. Alright. I would like to make a note of this in my journal. Forth. Oh, there's rooms alongside here. Interesting. Did not see these. What? Oh, we're back here. We have more skulls to crack, Doizel. There's kobolds that yet still live.
Aye. They could trouble adventurers, so we should be clearing them out.
I agree.
Not even adventurers. It could be troubling passers-by. Another townsfolk.
That works pretty well. But I wonder if I use a potion of invisibility if I could get the Wyvern's treasure. I do have an invisibility potion, right? I don't. Actually. It's one thing I have not been bestowed with. And through them. This is also the optional make more money route. Gonna have to come back here with a potion of invisibility. Ooh, an acid arrow spell. Burning hands. Oof, take a 46. Size 46. That's a big shoe. I'm gonna do extensive inventory management when I get back to town. Sell a lot of things, keep a lot of things. Rearrange my spells a bit. Rearrange my hotbar a bit. If my mapping is correct, we're closing in on the Wyvern's room from the backside. Oh, it's just so fun to use this. I realize I may be... Oh! That's a lot of hits at once. Realize it may be overkill, and I may be even wasting charges on mere kobolds, but it's so dang satisfying. You might want to hold on to that for future tougher monsters. You're right, Doizel. I promise never to flame kebab a kobold again. Badgie likes that. Treasure. Amethyst. They have treasure in all corners of this cave. Plus whatever the wyvern is guarding. More treasure here. with a glittering necklace. And a potion of antidote. This makes me want to go back and find the nomads as well. And do trading with them. I don't think they had a potion of invisibility though. Behind door number two. Kobolds. Whoa! Well, you know what? Oh, I can't cast my Cloud of Bewilderment, darn. But I can surely cast a sound burst in there. Glad it worked even with my arcane armor situation. Sometimes the armor negates the spell. And I've chosen for heavier armor, so... Ooh. That was quite vicious there. I have to say, a little more vicious than normal. Something gets into me when I'm slaughtering kobolds. I just love it so much, Doizel. Much like you.
That's right. Nothing better than cracking some skulls. And you've got two weapons to do it.
Indeed. One kobold was trying to read, apparently. Perhaps gathering books for his king, who maybe was able to read, maybe. Come get some. Oh, you shouldn't have ran in there, Archer. Not even I would be silly enough to do that. Resist elements. I guess this door is the last one. And run from behind. Attack something. This room appears to stretch much like the room on the opposite side of the cavern. Is this perhaps a symmetrical cave that they dug out? Or that some power dug out? don't know if it was the kobolds. Some group dug this cave out in a symmetrical way. Go figure. Close enough.
Let's have at it.
Beautiful. If we fought nothing but kobolds for the rest of our stay here in New Flan, I would be quite happy with it. A kobold that appears to be a chef. Hello. Oh, hello! You're not from around here, are you? Aren't you frightened of me, or at least want to attack me? No need for fighting. I'm the king chef. Well, in that case, do you have any advice for me? Why not? I never liked the king anyway. Do you know he's fifth king we've had this year? They keep killing each other to be king. And do you know something else? Every single one of them always wants a different meal. So I go out and collect all the ingredients for these magnificent meals, and by the time I've prepared it, we've got a new king. And guess what? He wants something else. Well, I've had enough. I'm off. Maybe I can get a job in Flan.
Well, you are a kobold, you know.
Will that be a problem?
They'll probably kill you at the gate.
Well, I guess I better not go there then. It was very nice to meet you. Take this with you. It's my latest soup. You'll find it very tasty, I'm sure.
Oh, pleasure to meet you. A kobold soup.
This is the strange soup the kobold chef gave you. It smells terrific. Minor globe of invulnerability. Interesting. It'll certainly come in handy. Nice meeting a friendly kobold. Probably not the best idea to go to Flan. The nomads may have you. Maybe, if you can get a word out before they attack. Alright, so this wraps up this diary entry. In the next one, we're going to head back to the Nomads to sell, and also head back to the Dragon to proclaim victory over the kobolds. So, stay tuned for that. Corellan Larithian's blessings upon you all. Much love, peace, joy, happiness. Love you all. Good day.